With Doubtnut, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download Doubtnut app today.
So let us read out the problem. A point P is reflected in the x-axis, right? Coordinates of its image, that is given 8, minus 6. Find the coordinates of the image of point P under the reflection in the y-axis. So let us write what we have been given here. We need to find the reflection around y-axis, and the equation of y-axis is nothing but x is equal to 0. Right? Okay. So let us write what we have been given here. Right? So the coordinates of the image, right, of the image of P, right? So we'll be writing coordinate of image of P, right? So I'll be writing it in the indices, right? So let us write, right? So let us take the reflection, right? So this is about y-axis, right? And the equation of y-axis is nothing but x is equal to 0. So this will be my P double dash. So writing P double dash, and this will be my P dash. So this is nothing but minus 8, 6, right? So coordinates of both the points will be changed, right? Thank you so much.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnut app today.